Before you begin, remove the display panel assembly, battery, solid-state drive, wireless WAN module, and wireless antennas. Removal. Carefully separate the left speaker from the adhesive that secures it to the display enclosure and set aside. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the fingerprint reader ZIF connector and disconnect the fingerprint reader ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the 2mm P000 Phillips head screw that secures the fingerprint reader bracket to the display enclosure. Lift the left side of the fingerprint reader bracket up and slide it out from under the tab and alignment pin on the display enclosure and remove. Carefully remove the fingerprint reader ribbon cable out from under the system board. Carefully lift the fingerprint reader off the display enclosure and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the fingerprint reader.